Titans return zero positive COVID-19 cases in latest round of testing, aim to open training facility.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.